Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed. Asante sana kunifurahisha na makofi yenu. I hope those at home are also feeling that good as we're feeling here. You see, the thing is this, when you see me in the camera, I might look younger than what I am. But it's not true. I'm always trying to be young because in show business, when you're old, nobody wants to know about you. So ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce my new song, another song. This type has got some kind of feeling of reggae. We know here at home, we love reggae very much because reggae makes you feel like dancing. Now I'd like to see the guys in the sitting on your chairs, if you can do something like this. Okay, I want to see with this next song. It's a reggae song and the words says, sha-la-la-la-la, I love you. And it means, sha-la-la-la-la is an imagination. He can't, the words which I can't really express myself. There's no word which I can tell the girl how much I love her. So I say, sha-la-la-la, to inclusive every word which is sweet in the world, to use it in that sha-la-la-la. So lady, when you hear that, just hold your husband tight. That was Shalala, I Love You. Now, we'd like to dedicate the next song to our country of Nyayo, to our president and to all our ministers, the way they've been pushing our country up. I hear every day down in Germany what progress has been going. Everybody is singing the song Nyayo. So I thought, while we don't have much time this time, I hope to meet our president in Germany when it works out with our arrangement. But if he, in case it doesn't work out, here's a little song which I wrote at the beginning of the word. There's a lovely young lady who comes from Kenya, and she thought of beautiful word for our president. I said, well, why don't we think a present for 1980 to our president, this song of Nyayo. So I want to see that if everybody at home, everybody, watch me. When you're at home, I also want you to answer this, what we are answering. So when I say Harambe, I want everybody to say Nyayo, and the president will be hearing all over the world, all over Kenya. And when he feels that my people are with him, then Nyayo will be even brighter. You know, there's one Nyayo like this, but next time, it will be even wider. So let's hear. Harambe! 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 So here's the young lady. She's going to sing a lovely song. Could we start the tape on, please? And these are words to our president and all the ministers and to all the people in the house. And I wish you all great, great success in the new future. And I'm always there in Germany pushing this name internationally, not only by running or boxing or football. We're going to make it just as Elvis did it. When he comes somewhere, they say, America, Elvis Presley. I hope one day when somebody says Kelly Brown, they say Kenya. They know where that is. Okay.
Mungu mlinde na kumsaidia mtukufu wetu Rais Moi, wananchi wote pamoja na nchi yetu. Harambe!
Nyayo!
Harambe!
Nyayo!
Yeah. isi moi kweli asante sana oi oi moi kweli asante sana ja isi moi kweli asante sana
to give you a kiss for that song. Do you mind?
No.
Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was a song to our present. I hope he heard it and I hope he enjoyed himself. We're going to write more songs in the next future as the steps go ahead. So, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to move with the next song. I wrote this song to cool down now. We've been too much and ash and sweating and all. Now we like something a little bit laid-back thing. You relax yourself, just listen to the word, and let the eyes just go like this. This song is called I'll Be Waiting. I'd like to tell you about this song, why I wrote this song. It's a song, it's about love. These days, we don't find love like Romeo and Juliet. Why? Because everything is changed. Those days when somebody has a love, he just would do anything. We'd just drive the car to the next tree. We'd just swim when there was no swimming pool. We'll just do anything to prove I love my girl. But these days, everybody thinks twice. Why shall I go to the tree? There's always another girl waiting for me. So we'd like to move with the next song. It's called I'll Be Waiting.
That you've been fine, turn you down.